and that it don't ever disrespect.
For Africa.